Now we are going to see the estimation. Estimation. The another word of estimation is a round off, ma'am. Another word is a round off. Round off means that the number will be round off number will be ends with zero. Round off number ends with zero. It will be in a 2-digit number or 3-digit number or 4-digit number. Now we take that the number was ends with zeros. That is a round offing number. Okay, the given number is nearest to. If we have a 2-digit number, we have a ends with one zero. Okay, now we are going to see the rounding off to nearest to tens and hundreds. Okay, now take a example summa. 17, 24, 25, 49. Now we are going to round off these numbers. Let draw one number line, ma. Just imagine this is your scale. In this scale, the number starts with 15, ma. In this scale, the number starts with 15. Okay. The first one is 17. 17. How can you mark it, ma'am? 15, 16, 17. Okay. 17 is here. Just put one dot here. Okay. Just put one dot here. This is your number line. The scale extends to 10 to 50. Okay, the first number is 17. Already we said round off means we want to change the number in zero. The number ends with zero. The given is given number is 17. The 17 is where, ma'am? In which two numbers in between the 17 is there? The number in between is 10 and 20 is 17. The 17 is in between 10 to 20. Which is nearest to 17, ma? 10 or 20? Let's count the number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 10 to 17 is in between. We have a 7 lines. Let's count the numbers between 20. 17 is here. 1, 2. Only 2 lines. So which is nearest number, ma'am? 10 or 20? Yeah, 20 is the nearest number. So rounding value for 17 is rounding off. If we round off the 17, what number we will have? 20. Okay. Next is 24. Count the number, ma'am. 20 is here. 21, 22, 23, 24. Here is the 24. Put one dot, ma'am. Mark it, ma'am. Now we are going to round off the 24. Count the number lines between 20 and 30. The number ends with 0 compulsory. Okay. So here 24 is in between to 20 and 30. 20 to 24 is 1, 2, 3. 3 lines here. After 24 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 is here. So which is nearest place? Yeah, 20 is the nearest place. If we round off the 20, we will have a answer is also 20. Okay. Just take next 25. This is a, already we counted. This is 24. Next, this is a 25. 25 is in between. We have a left and right both sides. We have a 5 lines. So we are going to consider it is a 30. Yeah, if the number ends with 5 after, that is the adding 1. That is the next number. 25. Next, it's round off to 30. 25, if we round off, that gives the 30. Okay. Next, number is 49. 30, 35, 40, 45 is here. After 45, 46, 47, 48, 49 is here. We have a which number? 40 is or 50? Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Here is no one. So rounding off 49 is round off to we get 50. द अनदर वे टू राउंड ऑफ द नंबर इज मा लेट राइट द नंबर्स इन योर रेफर कॉलम 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 ओके नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू राउंड ऑफ द नंबर एंड्स विद राउंड ऑफ मीन्स द नंबर एंड्स विद जीरो इज इट सो इफ द नंबर स्टार्ट्स द नंबर एंड्स विद द नंबर एंड्स विद 1 2 3 4 मीन्स दैट द गिवन पुट द इफ द गिवन नंबर इज 17 The given number is 28 ma. Okay. The given number is 28. See the n ones place. See the ones place. In ones place we have a what number ma? 8. 8. Just first of all you split the 9 numbers ma. The first 4 numbers we have a. First 4 numbers next 5 to 9. First 4 next. If we have these 4 numbers. First of all, first 1, 2, 3, 4. You have the numbers ends with these 4 numbers. 13. The number ends with these 4 number. We write the same one. Here is 1. If we round off this, the round off number is 10. Okay. The round off number also is 10. The second number is 28. See the ones place. In the ones place, we have a 8. In ones place we have a 8. The 8 is the second half. So second half means we add 1 in tens place. We have add in tens place. We have add 1 in tens place. 2 plus 1 is 3. So 30. Okay. Next 61. See the ones place. In ones place we have a 1. 1 in first set. If we have a first set, that in a tens place we have a same number. 6 is that 6 is 60. Okay. Next one. 47. See the ones place. 7 in second half. Second half means we want to add one number in tens place. We have to add one number in tens place. We have a 4. 4 plus 1 is 5. In tens place. So it round off to 50. Next 84. See the ones place. Ones place in 4. 4 in first set. In first set we have to write that tens in up number. That number only we want to write. So round off to 80. 38. Okay. 31. In ones place we have 1. So, 1 in first set. So, round off to 30. Can you understand, ma? This is the round offing value.